exercise 4.2. Fifth sum, find the value of first sum already solved, second sum. So second subdivision, cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus sin inverse of minus 1. So next that is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 2 is equal to pi by 3. So going to refer the table. Next one, this one cos of minus theta is equal to minus cos theta minus sin inverse of x. That is called sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin theta. X replaced by 1. That is equal to pi by 3 minus this one pi by 2. Okay. So is equal to 3 2 pi. The first one 2 pi minus 3 pi whole divided by this one 6. Multiple 6. So that is equal to the values of numerator minus 5 divided by 6. That's all the second subdivision.